In 1933, L. Baker created an effect called the deck that cuts itself, also known as the haunted deck. 3 years ago, I had an idea in my mind, a solution for the haunted deck, and I knew if this was going to work, it would change everything about the haunted deck dramatically. The spectator is the very last person who touches the deck before the haunting begins. Get this. No loop or thread work. There's nothing going from your body to the deck of cards. It's completely self-contained. And the deck being fully examinable before and after the effect. You can even place a clear bowl over the deck of cards to seal it off from any outside influences. You can even adapt the haunted system to your business cards. Haunted is always ready to go. You can do it surrounded. And for the final kicker, the signed card mysteriously jumps out of the deck of cards. My name is Eggink, and welcome to Haunted.